confident of acquiring a government job. But God had other plans for me and brought me to St. Paul's to work under the guidance of Jesuit fathers. Here, to my surprise, I realized the gift and importance of my schooling through Kannada medium. Now, I am able to assist my little students to learn Kannada. I would like to end by saying, count your blessings and be grateful for everything that happens each day.